The subject of animal intelligence has been the topic of scientific and philosophical scrutiny since the earliest days of civilization. How intelligent are animals? And is it ethical to upgrade animals to human-level intelligence? Just how intelligent animals were could not be fully demonstrated until scientific studies began putting many of the claims to the test. One example of this is animal consciousness through mirror tests. The idea behind this is to visibly place a mark on an animal and then place them in front of a mirror. If the animal notices the mark and moves back to touch their body in the same place, this is indicative of self-awareness. Only a few species have demonstrated self-awareness, including Asiatic elephants, great apes, dolphins, orcas, and even the Eurasian magpie. While the mirror test can demonstrate an understanding about which animals demonstrate self-awareness, false negatives are a definite possibility. Dogs, for example, may rely more on their sense of smell and less on vision for making the test unreliable. Gorillas may act aggressively to their reflection and become blinded to the fact that they are looking at their own reflection. The animals that have passed the mirror test are thought to be among the most intelligent in the world. Among the top are the great apes and the corvids, also known as the crow family of birds. Corvids around mirrors have been known to peek behind them much in the same way young humans would, and in one test, a crow unfamiliar with a particular piece of wire was able to shape it into a hook to gather food, demonstrating tool use. What is interesting about the intelligence of corvids is that their intelligence may have arisen separately from the great apes, demonstrating that intelligence can evolve in many forms in many types of animals distinctly. But how intelligent can animals get? Can we achieve deeper forms of communication with animals? Coco the gorilla is a great example of a great ape that is able to communicate using sign language with the abilities roughly equivalent to a young child. Coco has cared for her own pets, grieved at deaths, and shows emotional intelligence, expressing sadness when watching sad scenes in movies. These skills are frequently demonstrated in the absence of humans as well. It was recently suggested that orangutans may be the most intelligent great apes. It was shown that they can use tools to saw wood and construct shelters. What was more interesting is that in the wild it made the same shelter when it began to rain, outside of human interactions. Other apes frequently use spears to hunt and rocks to break fruit open. Another intelligent animal is the elephant. Even here on YouTube, there are videos of elephants painting pictures of other elephants, flowers, and trees. So not only are animals intelligent to a certain degree, demonstrating sign language, grieving at death, tool use, creativity, and curiosity, but some are also self-aware and emotionally intelligent. With this being said, what does the future hold? Can we make animals even more intelligent to the point of human-level intelligence? One historical example to raise animal intelligence is the humanzee, a half-chimpanzee, half-human hybrid. Many claims have been put forward of alleged humanzees, but none have been verified as true. In one experiment in China in 1967, a chimpanzee had been supposedly impregnated with human sperm, but the experiment was cut short when the Cultural Revolution occurred in China and the chimpanzee died. In a more recent experiment in 2014, scientists placed a gene linked to human speech and learning in mice and subjected them to a maze test. The mice with the gene were able to learn the maze much faster than their unupgraded counterparts, suggesting improved levels of intelligence. In another test involving rhesus monkeys, they were trained in a task to do with identifying symbols and shapes. The monkeys were then given cocaine to dull their responses, but were also fitted with a neural prosthetic designed to correct the function of dulled and drugged up neurons. It was found that the monkeys who had their neurons adjusted from the drug state became smarter than before. What these tests show is that we can improve the intelligence of animals beyond their natural limits. How far we actually should go, though, raises some serious ethical questions that will need to be discussed in the coming decades when the technology to improve animal intelligence comes of age. The benefits of an animal and human intelligent coexistence could be enormous. Intelligent animals could help us understand their own species better, explain certain behaviors in depth more, and even work alongside humans in various tasks. Many animals are not only intelligent and emotional, but are also endangered. The way that we treat animals undoubtedly has an effect on them, as individuals and as a species. The responsibility of protecting our ecosystem and understanding the intelligence of animals is necessary for coexistence with our environment. So what do you think about designing smarter animals? Is it something that should be attempted, or would it be wrong for us to do so? Leave a comment below with your thoughts, and thanks for watching.